Let's air fry some two-ingredient bagels. All you need is some self-rising flour and Greek yogurt. The key is making sure that your Greek yogurt has as little excess water as possible. This allows the dough to come together really well. Once your dough is tacky, you can start forming your bagels. Then air fry at 350 degrees for 9 minutes, then flip and cook for an additional 4 to 5 minutes. Pop with your favorite fillings and then enjoy!